Okay, here is my seedlings from my crossing experiment. This is the first one. I start on September 16th. It's Aegis baby cross to sugar dragon. It's already 1 month old. Like you can see, still very small. And this is second one. Start on September 22nd, 6 days after the first one, and they look very similar. And that's my third one, start on October 8th, it's only 8 days old. And this is the Aegis baby cross American Beauty, so 8 days old. It's already sprouting beautifully. And because I have so many of them, and also they have to be grafted eventually, so I did the experiment to see how early I can graft them, and I also try to testing which way is a better way to graft the tiny little seedlings like this. I don't want to wait until they have the true branch coming up. That maybe take another 1 or 2 months. So here's my grafting attempt. This is my first one. So this one did on September 29th. And this is the only one survived. All the other one were just laying on the top, kind of to hope they will stick because the sticky juice, and it doesn't. So this is the only one survived because they are anchored on the slope here. So it looks like stayed. And here's the second attempt. And this one I call the toothpick method. And here's some. And the way I did it is I use a toothpick and then punch a little hole there, and scratch the seedlings a little bit and then stick them in the hole. See, this seems the easiest way to do it. And I have a little clip to show how I did it. I resurfaced this area using clean knife with clean with alcohol. I'm going to redo this one because the other one doesn't really touch. So I spray alcohol with the knife, the little nose toothpick. I'm going to pick another one and do it again. Okay, and to cut the roots off. Spray my hand again. Oops. Oh. Scratch it a little bit. That's easy. That looks pretty good. I'll do another one. I should clean it up. But okay, here's the three. I'm going to just cover it up. That's about it. And you can see it's already grow inside. You see the little red thing there? It's kind of start to rot. So I took the plastic bag off and put some fungicide on top. And the fungus seems under control now. It all dried up. It seems it's going to survive. And you can see they are, they already anchored underneath it. It's only about 10 days. And this seems the better way to graft these little guys. And also I transplant them into, so they won't be crowded like this. I have the two little ones on each cell, and they seem to transplant well also. But so far, because the grafted one is only for 10 days, they don't see any advantage on growth from that one compared to this one. But we'll see. Eventually, the grafted one probably going to take off faster than the one grow on their own roots, because this stock is all rooted, well rooted. Oh yeah, this one seems is a, see that this little one, this one didn't anchor, and you can see this one is already bigger than that one. So we'll see. I'll just show you the little progress on my crossing experiment, and I'll continue to monitor these guys, and now I'll report to you any progress on this. I think it's very interesting, and so that's it for today. I'll keep you updated. Thanks.